This is what Gargantua from Interstellar should have looked like. So here I animated a black hole that is pretty similar to the one found in Interstellar. I tried to make it look as similar as possible. Next I added a spin, which makes the right side of the black hole look very lopsided. And then finally I added a Doppler effect, which makes one side more energetic than the other. And I explained this a lot more in my newest video if you guys want to check it out.